social banking from GT Bank. Anywhere, anytime, any device.
If you can think it, you can do it. I don't know. Check outside. I think it's some people here. Is it raining?
Raining for 8 hours.
Okay. Failure is an opportunity to start again. To start again. Mind is like a parachute. The mind does not work. And it is open. Take risks. Well done.
I see you're busy. Don't worry, I'll come back.
Take risks. If you win, you will be happy.
I won't worry about it.
This one, I've used this one now. Yeah. Sorry, why are you people? Because I can see there's a lot of noise. People are just shouting since morning. What's happening? What are you people?
Football match.
You're watching ball. Ball. Okay, come, let me see. It's not that, maybe like I want to like shine you or like bamboozle you. Anything like that. But you know that the scenario right now, the scenario of job is not anything to, like say you want to write home about it. So why, as a young person like you now, why don't you like, if you can just harness yourself to dig deep and concentrate, focus your focus. If you shift your focus on developing yourself, because education is key in these days we are in, very key. So if you're not sacrosanct with your education now, it can maybe affect you later in the future. So some of all this, they say I'm watching ball now. Watching ball cannot guarantee anybody anything. I've been with anybody that is like, maybe, well, can't take you any, you know, places. Watching ball. If you want to like be, if you want to stand your ground, you want to be on your feet as an individual person when you become an independent fellow. So it's not just like all of you are shouting. I can even hear you, even from here, I can hear. Because you are hailing the ball. Just hailing the ball. It's not, you need to get down and, you know, develop your roots. Any man that doesn't have education now is like useless in himself. So I don't want you to take it like with bad mind or like maybe take it without a pinch of salt. Understand me now? So that's just what I just tell you. Because I can see all manner of, you know, all your friends, they just come. Just come and go. Okay? You're manoeuvring yourself inside that parlor there. I've been hearing them shouting. Over the bar, we go. Over the bar, we go.
That one doesn't really mean Cristiano Ronaldo earns over £18 million every year. That's how much they pay them.
Okay.
There is serious money in football.
There's no problem. Or at least just make sure.
Hold on.
Okay.
Like I'm coming.
Please help me. Lucky, let me close this. £10 million. Tough time never lasts. The tough people do. This one lasts.
Hi, I'm Uno. And if you did enjoy that video, which I know you did, you better subscribe to our channel and you can watch more videos too.